Happy Sunday, Birdie Brigade. Hi, everybody. We're in the kitchen today. And you know what? Santa Claus came early this year. The sound you hear in the background is Jeff microwaving his lunch. He hasn't had lunch yet. Einstein has had lunch. Einstein had birdie bread and green beans, and he'll have those carrots later. Yeah, so we've had a little visit from Santa Claus last night. So we're gonna open some presents and have a party. All of Einstein's friends are here. We have some over there waiting to watch Einstein unwrap presents. And we have some over here. So, Merry Corn, everybody. Merry Corn. Einstein has so many presents, it might take a while to unwrap them, but I'm gonna help him. Are you ready, Einstein? You want to wait to get some more people to join us? You can just tell Einstein is just all a flutter with excitement. He's got his lights strung up. Are you excited, Einstein? He's like, oh, woman, what are you going to do now? What are you going to do now? He's bored. He just yawned. Oh, sweetie, you're a riot. Hi, BB, good to see you. We have Tango. I think we have Max the Maluck in here too. Max unwrapped Christmas presents yesterday, and he had the best time. We have 5 days till Christmas, don't we, Einstein? Are you okay? Well, Einstein, what are you gonna do? Which stocking are you gonna undo first? Let me do this. Let me take down the stockings. And let me put this on. I got a frog in my throat. Let me put the camera on the tripod, and then I can operate better, I think. Hang on. Okay, now, I don't know how protective Einstein's gonna be of his countertop and his drawer, so I'm gonna be watching his body language. If this doesn't work out so good, I have plan B in mind, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, Einstein. You ready? Let's do this one first, okay? Let's do this one first. Yeah, looky there. What is that? Yeah, oh, you're excited now, huh? Can you unwrap that? Woo! He's gonna probably toss it out of the drawer. Yeah, let's unwrap it. I'll help you, Einstein. I'll help you. What is it? What is it? Can you unwrap it? Careful. You
You want? No, you have to unwrap that one before you get another one. Don't drop it on the floor. Okay, I'm gonna have to help him. And I'm watching my fingers, you guys, because he's a little bit excited. Okay, can you do it? Can you do it? Okay, I'm gonna help him. What is it? What is it? Oh, it's an orange ball. Thank you, Liz. Look, Einstein, it's an orange ball. Orange ball, Einstein, your favorite color. Your favorite color. Oh, he's looking at the wrapping paper. Look, Einstein. These presents came from Liz, our friend who does all of our crochet work, and she's done the art and set design for, I think, three of Einstein's videos, his holiday videos, his Halloween videos, and a holiday video last year. So thank you, Liz. And let me see, I think she gave Einstein the stocking too. And these two presents, see what I'm telling you? Okay. And there's something crinkly in the bottom that he's excited about. Einstein, come over here. What's that? That one shakes. Shake, shake, shake. Get it. Good job. What's in there? Here, I'll help you. I get it started. Oh, Einstein, look, you love those. You love those. These are little boxes that Liz puts pasta in. And Einstein loves to tear them up and get the pasta out. They're little foraging toys. They're so cute. And see, can y'all see? I'm gonna get the camera over here.
There, that's a better view. See, he gets the, it's a little treat. It's just dry pasta.
Is that good, Einstein? Okay. That's so good. Thank you again, Liz. Okay, no, I'm not gonna pick you up right now. We've got a lot more to do, Einstein.
I did. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Di Marcotti, thank you so much. You're just too awesome. Say, you need to save that money for your retirement. Tango Elliott, $50. Now come on, this in the competition. Amazing. Okay, for those of you who are new to my channel, all super chats go to Parrot Rescue. We support the Wings of Love and the Oasis. The Wings of Love in Texas and the Oasis in Arizona. Thank you both so much. And if you can't do Super Chat, or you don't have a PayPal account, or you want to just donate directly to the Parrot Rescues, there will be addresses to where you can send a check, and their website addresses to where you can just go to their websites and donate directly. Tell them Einstein told you to go, okay? But thank you, gosh. Mary Corn, Einstein. Okay, Einstein's gonna finish that piece of pasta. Okay, Einstein, you ready for another present? Here, let's get another Mary Corn present. Here you go. Here's your ball, your orange ball. What's this one? Can you do that?
This looks like a book of some kind. Liz is so creative. We never know what she's going to come up with, do we? Okay. Oh, I know there's another piece of pasta. That's so good. So much to do. Okay, turn around. Turn around so everybody can see you. Oh, I think he's already chewed the present. Okay, here you go, one more. Good job. If I let him do it all, we would be here all day. Well, wouldn't we? Yeah, we would be here all day. So I'm gonna help him. And see, I have to be careful of my fingers because he's excited. And he just thinks my fingers are getting in the way. Look! Remember Einstein? Liz made you a colors book last year, and this year it's counting. Let's read it. Read it, okay? Let's read it. One fan. Oh, how pretty. And then two birdies. That's so pretty. And three little somethings. I don't know what those are. Three little kids dancing, I guess. Look, four feathers. Five balls of yarn. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, he saw the pasta drop down on this. Here, there you go. You have a piece of pasta. Have a snack while you count. Isn't that sweet? And six lilies. One, two, three, four, five, six. Sometimes Einstein pronounces six like salad. Let me see. It's a salad. No, seven is salad sometimes. Okay, you really like this little book, don't you? She designed it for chewing. Hey, come on. Turn the page. Let's turn the page. Seven teapots. Okay, you'd rather do it yourself, huh? Okay, turn the page. We've got one more, two, a few more. Oh, Einstein, you're going to like this next one. You're going to like this next one. Eight ears of corn. Oh, wait a minute. Eight ears of corn. Looky there. Oh, God, you're crazy. You're just crazy. Okay, come over here. And then what do we have here? Nine palettes of paint. Easels, that's what they're called, easels. I hope y'all can see this.
Yeah. I could have zoomed in, but I'll just leave it like that.
Nine easels, painting easels. Isn't that sweet? And then look here. 10 chef's hats. Because you help me cook sometimes, don't you? Okay, he really likes that toy.
Or that book.
It's all certified. Certified official. Thank you, Liz. That is so much fun, and we will have a good time learning to count. Einstein, counting. Whoops, counting. He just threw his orange ball off of the drawer. Y'all probably didn't see that. Okay, so we got a book, an orange ball, some pasta treats in a package, and you got one more in here. You got one more. Let me help you get it, okay? Whoop, here you go. What is that? What is that? What'd she get you? What's in there? You're doing a good job with that one. Oh, I know what those are. I know what those are. Hold on. I know what they are. Show everybody. It's more cooking utensils. Whoa! Einstein, you okay? He's okay. Come here. Getting a little excited. He
caught himself on the chain.
Here you go. You need to not be so excited. Settle down, okay? Here. There you go. Here. All your new cooking utensils. Liz has given these to Einstein before and he loves them. See, there's a knife from the other set. Okay, we got more presents to do, Einstein. We got so many to do. Okay, so now then, those came from Liz. Now these come from Santa Claus. Santa Claus. I bought this stocking for Einstein, a few years ago from the Platinum Parrot. It's a parrot store in New Jersey. It's also the same one we got Einstein's Java tree from. And I'm gonna get it. And she does special stockings every year. You can find her on Facebook. Lisa Bono and the Platinum Parrot. That went in the sink.
I'll pull it out.
Einstein, you're missing the whole point of this. Hang on. What? I know there's another one in there, but let's do this one first, okay? Can you unwrap that? Let me get these out of the way. Well, you can get them back. Just a minute. Here, let's do this one. Now, this one be a...
I think he's like, you know, he's like a kid. He's a little bit overcharged right now.
Well, you know, let's open the pink present first. Now, I want to, before I get off on this, on these other gifts, I just want to say that none of these gifts are sponsored. The websites are not sponsored. And I did not get any of these as gifts, and I'm not being paid to promote any of these items, okay? It's just stuff that I ordered. Einstein, look here. You're not. Well, open it. Open it. You have to open it. Now, do you see how, well, so far, I have evaded all bites, but I'm being very careful not to put my fingers where Einstein thinks they are, because he's just excited, and if my finger is where he thinks it shouldn't be. Oh, looky there, Einstein. Look. Look, what is that? This is a toy from a company called 8 Beaks. And if you've been watching Einstein and I for a while, you know how much we love 8-Beak toys. Yes, we do. And we were out of them. We were flat out of them. And 8beaks.com. Very simple website to remember. I'll have the link in the description. But she makes all these toys, and they're very shreddable. This one has cards and balsa wood and these pretty little palm leaves. I don't really know what those are, but Einstein loves to chew those up.
And that
He will have fun chewing on that. Oh, this is how you hang it. You like that, Einstein? You like the tissue better, don't you? You like the tissue better. Look here. That's very sweet. Okay. You have more, Einstein. Okay, I probably should just buy you tissue paper from now on, huh? Well, careful, sweetie. Okay. You got... Oh, you threw it on the floor. You threw your stocking on your floor. You got one more in here. It doesn't crinkle or anything. There's just... I'm going to just throw it out, okay? Ready? Ready, what is it? It's a cockatoo. It's a cockatoo. Oh, yeah, look. It's a cockatoo. Now, if you guys don't know about cockatoos, then you've not been following Einstein very long. Einstein loves cockatoos, don't you, sweetie? I'm going to hang this one right here. Cockatoos are made by volunteers at the Oasis Sanctuary, and all the profits go directly to the Oasis, and it's a foraging toy. Let me get it down here closer. It's a foraging toy. It's made out of a sock, and it's got wood wafers, beads, Legos, plastic rings, buttons, dried pasta, star anise, chilies, almonds, and pistachios. And he just loves cockatoos. We have one hanging on his play perch, his PVC play perch, and we have one in his cage. And in the morning, he wakes up and he has a little nibble on his cockatoo every morning in his cage. And at night, he has a little nibble on his perch. So, we love cockatoos. I'm going to hang it back up here and take this stocking down. Hey, no, Einstein, come here. He's trying to get on the tripod. Come here. Look, one more. One more stocking. What's in that one? I think most people can guess what's in this one. More 8-beaks toys. More 8-beaks toys. It's stuck. Stuck in the stock. Ooh, that's a big one. Look, Einstein. Yeah, here, you pull off the paper. I'll hold it. You pull it off. Can you pull off the paper? Here we go. Oh, look, that's cute. It's almost as long as your cockatoo. I'll hang that one up, too. This one is called, oh, this is the raspberry. This Einstein loves raspberries.
Raspberry.
Yes, raspberry. Oh, heck, y'all didn't see that. He just said raspberry. 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 But that's the name of the toy. Go to 8beaks.com. What I do, and I've said this before, I just tell Lisa the dollar amount I want to spend, and she just sends me toys. And I don't tell her what kind. She kind of knows what Einstein likes. I just tell her he likes, you know, very chewable toys, and I have never been disappointed by any of her toys. So, and... Actually, I got Einstein one more, and it didn't fit in the stocking. So we'll do your other presents now, Einstein. This is a bigger one. Look, Einstein. Let me get this one out of the way. This one? Look. Yeah, look. Look, there's more. Isn't this pretty? Look. That one?
buddy. He just got me.
He didn't draw blood. But yes, he bit me. I don't know how much of that y'all saw. But he bit me pretty hard right here. And we're just going to let him settle down for a minute. Yeah, we're just going to let $5. Thank you. I don't know who sent that, but thank you very, very much. Yeah, he's a little bit wild right now. So anyway, this 8 Beaks toy is called the Nelson. Okay, very good. Thank you. Thank you, Einstein, for that exciting little thing with the Nelson. Okay. Okay, just like a kid, huh? Yep, a 2-year-old for the rest of my life. Okay, we're gonna settle down for a minute. Okay. Cleaning off the island. I think we'll do the rest of them over here. Hang on. Why did he get so excited? Well, there's just a lot going on. Parrots are like that. And you know what? I have to admit, right before he bit me, I was watching his face and I knew I was in trouble, but I didn't react fast enough. Sometimes you just can't. So you get bit. But luckily it wasn't. I mean, my hand's fine. It's just a little red, and you can see his beak mark. But, so, it can happen. That's right, Kathy, sensory overload. You know, just like a little 2-year-old. Okay, I do have a couple more gifts. They're rather large, but let me set the camera up. And I'm just going to do it right here on the island. And we'll see what Einstein thinks of it. Okay. Einstein, here's another one that you like.
Want a cookie?
You want a cookie? Well, come on over here first. Yeah. This is another toy that I get for him often. He really likes this toy. And, you want to open it? Come on. Look. Look, Einstein. Now, this toy is made by Zoomax.com, but I buy it from Parrot stores on the web. He's looking at the tissue paper. He wants the tissue paper. I think it's the tissue paper that's getting him excited, honestly. I know it is. I bought this one at the, thingsforwings.com. It's a parrot place in Canada, same place I buy Einstein's bread mixes and organic foods. I can also get this at most other
parrot places. The other one that carries this line of toys is my safe parrot store. Yeah, my safe parrot store. Again, I'll have links in the description, but Fun Max bird toys. Can y'all see that? I hope. Let me scoot it up. Okay, so what I do with this toy is I cut it into four pieces. I trim these off too because he doesn't really like those. And he doesn't like the sisal rope. Einstein hates the sisal, so I cut that off and I cut it into four pieces and then I just let him tear it up. So, yeah, okay? Is that good, Einstein? You like that? Okay, and then the last toy I got from the same place in the same order. I got it from Things for Wings in Canada. Can you pull that? Can you pull it out of there? Go ahead, pull it out. Need some help? It also is a Zoomax toy. Look. Now, this toy is too big. Einstein doesn't really like big toys. But what I do is I take these wooden blocks off, I cut it up, and I put all these wooden blocks in his drawer. So he likes to chew these up in his drawer. And I'll do that with the pizza too. Let me see, they call this the, yeah, this is called the pizza. It's the medium. They have a small, medium, and large pizza. Pizza. Pizza pie. That's named appropriately, isn't it? So you got a raspberry today, a raspberry toy, and a pizza toy. Gosh, we didn't even plan that. It just happens. And this is called the Groovy Gizmo from Zoomax.com. So... okay, so that's all. That's all Santa brought you. You gonna go play with the bag? That's all Santa brought you, Einstein. What are you gonna do now? Gonna do some talking? Gonna do some talking? What are you doing just standing there? Look, what are you looking at? Huh? You stinker. Come here. Let's get on your drawer. You had a good...
eat your corn.
Eat your corn? I already did, sweetie. I had lunch earlier. You gonna do some talking? Can you wave? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go in here, Einstein. I wanna just leave you be for a minute. You be a good boy. I'll talk to you later. say anything? Okay. That's all right. Yeah.
Are you getting tired? Oh, goodness, to be or not to be. Thank you, $10. Thank you so much. Yes, I think Einstein's tired. He's a tired toddler. Okay, well, this week, look for Einstein to have two videos. On Wednesday, he'll be having a little conversation with Santa. And on Christmas Day, I'll be uploading another one. It's titled His Christmas Party, or His Merry Corn Party. Mel Golding, thank you, £4.99. Thank you so much. So he's going to have a Merry Corn Party. I think y'all will enjoy that one. So I'm not going to give away any other information. Einstein, can you tell everybody Merry Corn? Or are you just going to preen? Thank you, Terry. I'm glad you enjoy our videos. How smart are these birds? I don't know if that's a rhetorical question or if you're just really curious. They are extremely smart. There's been studies done on their cognitive abilities by Irene Pepperberg with the Alex Foundation. And you can just Google Alex the parrot and you can learn more about how smart these parrots are. Okay, Einstein's just going to preen his feathers and then probably take a nap. Okay, Alicia just wrote, when is the party? Didn't catch all of it. Okay, two videos coming up this week. One on Wednesday is going to be Einstein's conversation with Santa. And then Friday's video on Christmas Day is going to be the Merry Corn Party. And they're both scheduled to start like at 9:15 a.m. Texas time. So it depends on where you live. Okay, well with that, I think we will wrap up this live stream. Thank you all for joining. If you're new and you've never seen Einstein before and you're new to his channel, please subscribe. Click the little bell, that way you'll get notified when Einstein uploads a video. We do this live stream every Sunday at 2:00 Texas time, and we do a weekly video on Wednesday, and sometimes, like on this week, I'll be uploading two videos. So at least one other video a week. Thank you all for joining us and watching Einstein unwrap his presents. We had fun. I hope you did too. And everybody have a safe, happy, healthy Christmas. Okay? All righty. We'll see y'all next week. Take care. We love you. Merry Corn. Merry Corn, everybody. Everybody wave. Everybody do the Einstein wave. Okay. See y'all later. Bye-bye.